keep seeing the phone growing. I don't know what it means. They're not nightmares. It's really happening.
You think you know who you are now because you've suffered.
You won't truly understand the depths of your soul until that suffering leads you to sacrifice.
But the question remains,
are you willing to sacrifice that which is most precious to you?